And when the whistle goes, there will be very few Manchester United supporters here. Here's Dzeko. Couldn't be six, could it? It could, you know. A seismic day in English football. A warm welcome to Old Trafford for the 161st Manchester Derby. No longer merely a local disagreement, now it's a contest watched the world over, eagerly anticipated for some time, and now the day is definitely upon us. Milner. Balotelli! The t-shirt says it all. Balotelli down for Aguero. And Balotelli beyond Evans, down he goes. And the decision goes in favour of Manchester City, but what about Johnny Evans?
It's got to be red, surely, and it is.
And is, yes. And Milner back to Silva again. And Milner, Balotelli, two for City. And Manchester City are turning Old Trafford blue. Toure, Balotelli, Milner, crisp from City, it's Richards, it's three, Sergio Aguero. No doubt now about the outcome. Completely Manchester City's day. Welbeck, Rooney, here's Darren Fletcher, Hernandez back to Fletcher, lovely goal, that's a gem of a goal from Darren Fletcher, probably too little, almost certainly too late, but one to remember nonetheless. Silva. That was Barry and Lescott, and Dzeko turns it in. Well, well, well. Rather defies expectation and some logic, but it could be worse here still. It's Silva and it's five! 5-1! Just as it was all those years back in 1989, Manchester United cut apart. And when the whistle goes, there will be very few Manchester United supporters here. Here's Dzeko. Couldn't be six, could it? It could, you know. A seismic day in English football. No other way to describe it. Regime change, power shift, call it what you like. It's a simply stunning scoreline. And the handshake will be an unusual one for Sir Alex Ferguson, because his team has been completely dismantled.